Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode here on our single player world. Now, you will notice that we are back in front of this thing, and this has become a massive, massive project. It's surprising actually how much time it's taken me. It hasn't felt like too long, but then when I think back, I'm like, this is our fourth episode on this project. Like, this is a massive project. I didn't realize it. I mean, look at the thing, it's huge. But what I am doing, what I've done in between the past two episodes, is I fixed up this middle piece. I think it's looking pretty good. Tell me what you think. I think it's looking pretty good. And the other thing that I've done, and that is pretty much just now, is I have gone ahead and started to extend out this way. Now, there's a little bit of a problem to do with what I've done with this build. And what I've done with this build is I've made it relatively square. By the way, I know a lot of people ask me to use fireworks. Fireworks are very expensive for me. And this bow over here, it's pretty cheap. Like, not very expensive. I can just go stand in a farm, get my bow back to normal, and not have a problem. But what is happening is this over here is very, very square, and I wanted it to be a little bit more circular than what it is. So we're going to have a bit of a challenge now coming up to the top to try and make this a little bit more circular just to top this bulb off right here. I've also got a little bit of a plan for this. So it was that, I think, there, and then one of those there. To kind of round these edges off now, we're going to start with that at least. I hope we'll get there. And my plan for this is on this one here. Actually, by the way, if you guys hear noise in the background, it's because there's cars coming past my window. Well, it's not really past. It's probably like 50 meters away. There's just a bunch of lunatics around today. But yeah, what I was going to say is, you see how I've pulled these off here? Originally, when I was trying to pull this out, because I tried it before, I tried to pull it out that way. It just wasn't working, but I thought if I could maybe pull this out a bit more, that out a bit more, and then kind of dent the inside in, kind of like what's happened here over there, that could work. In fact, more like that sort of thing. I think that could work. We don't want to come out too... I was thinking originally a lot further, but I feel like it just wouldn't suit it. So I think maybe just a little bit out, and then we'll go into there. By the way, I'm just loving looking at this thing. I don't know how well it fits in with the rest of this city, so we do have to add in a little bit of other stuff alongside it, which I'm thinking I'll probably add in a bit more liveliness to it, and I think we also need to, in this top bulb piece, get a bit of wood in it. I think just everything's got wood in, we can't just have one completely awkward structure that doesn't have any wood at all, but I think we will be able to manage to get some in there. Let's just duck down there and stop. Oh man. Oh well. This is a bit of a pain to get out of this hole. I'll be back. Alright, so I'm back, and by the way, that car noise, man, there's still so many coming past. There was actually one just a few seconds ago, and I don't know what it is. Today is just one of those days. I don't know if you guys experienced it as well, where one day, everyone on the road, when you drive in, everyone, in terms of where, when you are, like, for instance, like me recording right now, just doesn't want to keep their damn car in a perfect, like, orderly fashion. Doesn't want to use their car in an orderly fashion, you know what I mean? Like, they have to blare it, like, as loud as they can past here. In fact, I live in a pretty quiet neighborhood. I'll admit that. My neighborhood's a very quiet neighborhood. And, this is very strange that we've got so many noisy cars all of a sudden. Let's check. What else do we have to do here? I've been putting in a bit of stuff here. I think that could actually work. Maybe if we... What? How does this keep happening? I fall off after I press into my inventory, which is kind of strange. I don't really understand how that happens, but it happens. In fact, this could be a good chance to just have a look from the bottom here. Got a little bit of a glimpse at it. I think that could work. There we go. And I want to, over here now, start coming up a little bit with these. Hopefully we can get a kind of a prototype, I guess, of this ready. And then we can just add them onto these others. I like to build like this, though. You know me. Get a bit of stuff done here and there. And then all of a sudden, we add them onto the other things. So get a piece built, another piece built. Ooh. Actually, that could work there. Never mind. Let me do that. There we go. And in here, I'm thinking maybe we'll just go up like that. And then that. There. We'll have to replace these two as well now. Another thing I was thinking about with this build, which we haven't actually taken into account too much, but I have thought about it. And I think this could be part of the other thing that we wanted to fix up, which was... the fact that it's kind of all blocky, very, very grey. And what I was thinking was, how are we going to get some light in here? Oh man, let's get a bit lower. Yeah, that could work. That could actually work quite well. I think we'll put those in. All right, so there's first step finished, which is kind of good. I don't need to do too much more to this. I think we can add more once we're done here. I think I'll just get up this stage filled up in each of these ones here, because overall, yeah, I'll forget if I don't do it. I'll definitely will forget. I think it was one of those. Was it one of those? One of those, then one of those. Yeah, and then that one there was one of them. Actually, I could just look there. Yeah, good. All right, one of them. One of those, and it should be easy enough for me to follow now. Great. So what I think I'll do is I'll probably just jump away, put these next four, well, next three in, and we'll come back and we'll do a bit of the bulb and a bit of the top piece here, I think. All right, so we're back and we've got all of these things pretty much in now. Actually, they are completely in. I don't know why I always say that. I'm always like, almost there, and it's there. It's there. That's exactly what we need to do. The only thing we might need to do is fix some things up on them, but I think that's looking pretty damn neat. Pretty damn good. I think I can remember forgetting something. Yeah. In those little spots there and one over there, I need to put in a cobblestone wall. I mustn't forget that. But what I'm going to do now is I think what we're going to do is kind of bulge that in there a little bit up there. And then we're going to add a bit of the tower bit. So let's see how we go with that. Let's just kind of think of how I would do that. Yeah, I think I'm going to go just, in fact, we won't go up there just yet. What I'm going to get is I'm going to get some stairs, because I've run out of stone brick stairs, and I think they're pretty important. In fact, you know what? Let's give this a try. We're going to try it with some of these, because this was how I was planning on getting a bit more color in there with some of these here. So let's do that. Let's do a bit of these, a few of them, and a few more of those. Perfect. All right. So now we'll go up. You know what? I'll meet you up there. Okay, we're up here, and before I forget, I'm going to put this in its spot and that in its spot there. And what we're going to do is we're going to try and get this shaped out to almost match up with this piece here, but kind of bulging inward. And I think what will be a good way of getting us kind of an end result is, well, like when we know we've hit the right end result, is to just put in a bit of a thing here so we know where we're working to. So we'll do this here. I think we'll come in like there, around there, and you'll see what I mean by this, so that we know exactly once we have got the correct configuration. So we'll do that there, and we'll get rid of these and quickly check them down the bottom. Almost could leave this back on my hotbar again. And there, and there. With maybe let's just do this. We'll just test out how the... We probably want something like that. Something like... there. Yeah, let's check how that looks. Right around there. Stop. Perfect. Yeah, I think it's actually going to have to bulge up a bit more. I think it's going to have to kind of go inward there. Shouldn't be too hard to get, right? I think we can do that. But yeah, if you guys were wondering what I'm doing with those, as I say, it's just so that I know once I've got a position right that I want my stuff to stop at. Can we get that right? Oh, man. Nah, definitely not. Definitely not. Okay, let's go back up here and see how that goes. Now, remember how I said there were a bunch of cars? Now there's a bunch of birds. It's really just not my day today for recording. I don't know what it is. It's just, well, for sound at least. For recording stuff, I'm super on point. Like, I'm really, really excited to get this stuff done. But as I say, in terms of sound, whoa, man, it's really not playing my way today. One like that. There we go. Like there, and we'll probably also just want these all to be filled in. It's all going to have to come out of that. And yeah, this kind of makes a bit more sense now why we would need to bring this up. So we'll do that there. And I think maybe just these will go up one more. And then start pulling in that one there. 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 But keep those, like, alternating. Oh, I didn't want that one there. I wanted it like that there. So we can see how this looks with it alternating. I think, you know what, we'll go up here a little bit more on the front, like that. Oh, man. It's already becoming a bit of a pain to get around here. So if we came up a bit more on the front like that, can maybe pull it out here a bit more before we pull in there. So we'll do that there. And there. Now, I think this could actually work. I'm pretty sure this could work here. It's all about, you know what? This is something that's really underrated. And I've seen so many times when I used to do it, and I've seen so many people who build in general, and they just don't do this. And that is just taking a step back and having a look at what you've just done. And I think that's one thing that I've been doing a lot more of recently, and it's been helping me out quite a bit, specifically with this build. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a step back again, and that's quite a big step back, and have a look at that. Now, how's that shaping up to be? A lot better than before. I think that's something we could work with. So now we've got this base. And in fact, I think what I could do now is I could just maybe kind of edge this out this way and out that way. And we'll build this bulb around it. And I think that could work. I think you can start to see what I'm thinking. In fact, I'm just looking in this here. That corner there and that corner there, they need to have something in them. I can see that already. And even those ones there could maybe do with a sideways stair or something like that. Which I'll have to put in now with maybe just a pillar over there. So that's what I'm going to do now. I also think what I'm going to do after that is just maybe start pulling the side pillars up a bit, because they definitely do need to go up. That's for sure. They definitely don't look in the right height at all. And we're going to have to do them at some stage. So if we can do that and then build the like internal thing with it, that'll be great. And also a bit of what I'm thinking this internal bit is. So I'm kind of imagining in my head, at least, that this whole tower... We actually don't want one of those. We want one of those, like that. Yeah. So I'm kind of in my head imagining that this entire tower is just filled up with water. Oh, man, we're going to have to do this like that. Good. That's all right. But yeah, just as if everything is like full of water here, this whole thing. And in the top is where a majority of it's held and captured. I don't know how. Maybe we can have a little opening in the roof. I kind of had a plan for the roof, but I don't know whether I'm going to go for it, so we might still be surprised with what that turns out to be like. But yeah, that's what I think I'll be doing next, is kind of just getting that in and just picture what I'm picturing, at least, that this is all a big bulb carrying water. So maybe one of those there, there, and there. Great. Alright, so what I think will be beneficial is for me to maybe just cut away here for a little bit. Alright, so that is what it's looking like right now, and I'm probably not going to go quite as high as that, but I've just been doing little bits and pieces here. You can see I've molded that in a bit, and just adding finer bits just to make sure that it all works together. Come on, get me up there, please. No, we're not going to get up there. Alright, we'll do it again. This time it should work. There we go, for sure. Yeah, so as I say, I've just been adding in a few little bits and pieces here. Nothing too much, but enough to just kind of get a whereabouts on this. And I kind of feel like it's still going to be quite square, but I think this is workable with at least. We can definitely do something, that's for sure. So what I want to do now is I want to extend up a bit more over here, and I'll probably be better off showing you from a distance. In fact, the bell tower might be a good spot. There we go. Yeah, we'll get there. So, as I say, I want to expand out, and I want this top bulb piece that we've been speaking about, I want that to be more sprucey than anything else right now. I'm feeling like spruce is probably a good thing, specifically for a tank. I think maybe you would have, like, a wooden, giant wooden barrel of a tank. And the thing is, I'm going to go up here with these, so I'm probably going to come out here a little bit more with this, into, like, a more narrow kind of stone thing. And then up the middle here, I'm thinking probably fun. This will all be tank, and then we'll kind of do a little bit of a ribbon down there. That's what I've got in my head right now. So what I think we will have to do is extend up this area here, where I've got this. Well, just said we're going to extend up. I want to extend that there one more out, but I want to bring it up a little bit more before I do that one more out, just to kind of get rid of that the blockiness that I was talking about. So if we do that there, we'll do up maybe 2, 3. There, we'll maybe just do one every second, and then we will go out again with those there, like that, and maybe just take a look before we commit to that. We can actually make this one good. Yeah, you see what I mean? Just doing that makes it kind of stick out a little bit more, and I think that will give us a bit more of a bulb sort of shape there, and we'll do those other sides as well. What I'll do now is I'll do that. I'll fill in the inside as well with spruce, and by the way, we've gone through quite a bit of spruce. I haven't realized it. I had to go chop down some trees. Look at that. That thing is almost... That's probably the lowest I've had it in a long, long time. I can't believe I've actually got left it to go that low. What was that? Two more up there. There we go. There. I was going to say, no way we out of those. There. And see how this goes. Now, if you guys have got any questions for me at all, in terms of with this build... Or, sorry, not questions. Any suggestions. That's the word, not questions. Any suggestions for this build, let me know. I'm still open to some ideas for it. I thought we'd be finished this episode, but we definitely won't finish everything. Next episode, we'll probably just have a little bit of stuff to do. Because this is one I want to probably get this area done. We'll just do the roof the next one, maybe. Maybe I'll even do it off camera, and then we'll see how it looks when I'm done with it. But, I'm not too sure we'll finish off every single bit of detail on this. And aside from that, actually, the detail is the other important part. So if you guys have got any details you'd like me to add, let me know about it. And I will definitely, definitely have a look into it. Ooh, actually. Yeah, I might just leave those for now. Although, yeah, I don't know what I just did on that one. I forgot about it. but yeah. You see, by the way, this is what I was saying in the last episode. I do everything in these big builds just block by block, and if you guys are ever tackling a build like this, I would highly recommend just doing block by block like that. Like, do these all together, do the next bit all together, just segment them up, because, I mean, they're going to be the same, and while you got them fresh in your memory, like, you see, I've just forgotten that, but if I had done that, I would have had to remember so many things, which I would have forgotten, and then I would have been quite annoyed when I don't remember what I need to do, so that's obviously just a bit of wisdom coming into play there. There we go. That's looking much better. Much, much better. Man, that's going to be awesome. All right. So I think what I'll do is I'll fill in this middle bit here and I'll come back. Okay, guys. So this is what's happened. I've just been messing around with it, and it's been quite a struggle to try and get rid of the overall blockiness of it. Remember how I said it's basically a giant cube, and I don't want it to be a giant cube. It's right from this angle, but as soon as you go from, like, an angle like here, let's go just a bit to the corner. And you see how square that looks? I feel like we may still have to do quite a bit more work. Look at that. That was what made me completely realize it. Yeah, I reckon maybe if I pulled this out a bit, maybe that could actually work out. But yeah, what I've done in between is I've just tried to push things in and pull things out and see what happens. And I think that's kind of looking a little bit better, but not 100%. And I'm not satisfied with that. What I want to do in the meantime, because obviously that will be a huge other job, which I'm planning on actually doing between this episode and the next. Hopefully if we can get it all done. Let's get a pillaring up block. What are we going to use to pillar up? Let's use andesite. Alright, so the next thing I want to do is I want to add in some of... Let me take both of these just in case we want some of them. I want to add in some little bits and pieces to make this thing look a little bit more reinforced over there. And I was thinking of using oak fences, and I'm not too sure whether they'll work, but oak generally is quite a contrasty block on this, and I'm scared that the oak will contrast a bit differently to the way that the stone does and just pull it away. So I'll see how that goes. But yeah, this piece here, very happy with. This piece here, not so much. And hopefully we will be able to work this out. So let's just try this out. Just over there, there. And there, there. Oh, man. Let's hope we can catch this. Missed it. Guys, you'll never believe what just happened. I got interrupted yet again. It's ridiculous. You know how many times I've been interrupted today? Every single thing is conspiring against this episode, including the build, which, by the way, those things are not going to stay there. I don't think they're really working too well. The build, the birds, I've just reloaded into this world, and even look at the lighting. Everything is just going on. I hope this doesn't do this every time. We might have to have like a little redstone thing to just flick this off and on just to reload that light. But yeah, every single thing, pretty much. The cars, the birds, the pizza delivery man. And you know what? I'm going to say, the pizza delivery man turned up at my door with a pizza that wasn't for me. I didn't even order a pizza. I was quite surprised. I was actually kind of excited. I was like, maybe someone ordered me a pizza. I love that. But no, I didn't get a pizza. It was just, it was for my neighbors. Horrible. It's just horrible. But yeah, I think just everything has pretty much led me to think that we should probably just step away from this for a second and then come back to it and see how we go. Because really, right now, I don't think this build is working for us. I think it's just a bit too square over there. And you know what? This actually happens quite often to me when I build these big things where I've kind of just got to step away, let my brain kind of come up with a new bit of creative, I don't know, creative thing, creative idea. And when we get back, we'll probably have something magical to go with this. But I think for this episode, at least, I'm pretty sure that we are done with this. I'm pretty sure that we just have to step away, as I say, and kind of chill out for a little bit. But yeah, that'll be the end of today's episode though, guys. So if you have got suggestions for that thing over there, I would highly, highly appreciate it. That would very much be appreciated. Hopefully in the next little bit, I'm gonna go and render this video and upload it. And while I do that, generally I get this magical idea of like, bam, that hits me in the head. And I'm like, that's what we have to do. So I think what I'll do now is I will do that. I will, maybe if I, you know what, if I do come up with an idea, you'll see it in the thumbnail, because that sometimes happens. You guys have a weird thumbnail. But thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.